Zoning is a big one right now. You mentioned it. Let's go there. So I guess I want to get into the ADU and all the cool things that are happening. But before going there, can you walk us through just the zoning categories in the city? And I know you also have a cheat sheet that we'll link to on our resources tab that'll really help understand, help our listeners understand. But talk through, like, if someone who's never gone through the zoning categories, like, what does it mean to be R2, R3, et cetera?
Sure. So the zoning ordinances basically will tell you what you can or cannot do, essentially by right, is what they'll call it. So if you have a lot and it's vacant and you say, hey, I want to build a 3-unit building on here, depending on your zoning, you might be stuck with only a single family, or you might be able to build a 4 or 5 unit building, just depending on that zoning designation. So the zoning will tell you what your setbacks are from your side property lines, from your front, from your rear. It will tell you your FAR, which is your floor area ratio, which is how much square footage you can actually build. And it will tell you how many units you can build, which is a coordination of the area square footage of the lot that you have.